Hi, welcome again to the course on dynamics and control. We are dealing with module 4, control systems design, and we are raising some questions to fix the ideas of this module. In this module, we were dealing with the design of the control systems, in particular the structure and the parameters, and also the way we can use the information provided by the plant. So in this question, in the next question, number 6, we are going to deal with the concept of a virtual sensor that we saw it's equivalent to estimator, observer or filter. Probably you remember that the scheme of a virtual sensor is something like that. You have the process, you have the sensor, the real sensor, and then you have the virtual sensor that based on the measured value and the control input, the control action, and of course the model of the plant, we can generate XX, which is some information. So the question is, what we can get from a virtual sensor? In which way a virtual sensor can be used? It can be used to access to non-measured variables. It can be used to get a model of the plant. It can be used to get filter measurements, or it can provide information about disturbances. Please think about that.